brains, a grain, and a little bit of money. We put it back in a plate. I guess that's why they call it God.